What it do, man? It Bama Shakoor. I'm at your dog with another video for sure. And today we got another reaction video. Rylo Rodriguez. We can never die. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell if you're new. And you already know how we coming, cause my son with me, you dig. Go get him, Porch. You gonna get him, Porch. Yeah, get him, Porch. We back. Yeah. Spam in the comments for Corona too. We was positive, bro. Like, I didn't want to tell nobody, but yeah, I told Corona. Okay, Lord got us. We ain't going nowhere. But like I said, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell. We got to do it. Feel me? Rylo, never die. Hey. What? If it gets you living, but when you die, it's like they miss you. We selling piss all on the fuckers, and nobody can get you. Yeah. I love the kid, but hate on play my music, my entire. Yeah. Every time I speak, that shit might touch them like a pedophile. All my verse go over the head, gon' reel it from the hood. Hey. They got a deal, but I know he roll it fake like Ace Hood. Hey. I'm at Rock the Ball here. Yes, I know. You like this? She rocked the ass shots. Play baseball, but I still did it with her hand out. Him and his best friend, we smoked them, cut them ball with rent. He worked the infinite like he want to employ at a month. Okay. Rylo, we got five. He like a singer though. He kind of got the little melodic thing going on. I mess with it though. Like, what you think about it? Probably feel it. You know, probably, let me get this camera right for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, remember, Black Lives Matter, bro. We stand with the different color. We come in a new drip. Yeah. Damn, he was a zombie or something? Matter of fact, I just thought about a shout out Pootie, man, because I heard this on an intro. I think it was Pootie, you feel me? His name Pootie. I saw it. I heard this song, you feel what I'm saying? But it was just like a little bit, we can never die. It was nothing, the whole thing. But yeah, shout out to people, man. Shout out to Pootie now. I like Rylo because Rylo, he ain't coming with the same vibe you be hearing other people come with. You know what I'm saying? It's different vibe, different melody. You feel me? And the pocket's different. I feel that. You feel me? I'm digging it, bro. Like, keep doing your thing, Rylo. Then we gonna finish this out. Let me see what's up. You feel me? You ain't never gonna die. I like the scenery of the video too. Like, how you in the graveyard and all that. That's different. He got the shovel and stuff. He acting like a zombie, though. It's crazy. Rylo, that's crazy, man. Yeah. That was Rylo. Rodriguez, never die, you feel me? I'm digging it, you feel me? It was a nice little vibe, you know what I'm saying? Nothing extra. He wasn't saying nothing extra. He was, you know, spending what he feels, you feel me? But I feel like he mean, like, we'll never leave. We'll never die, you know what I'm saying? We might die, but our spirit is still here. Some way, like I said, like, comment, subscribe,
Okay.